There are some hard shell bubble poppers. You can see they're kind of a smaller size. They actually are spinners. They're quite large, so you probably have to have an adult size hand to do this. It has the little different bubbles on it.